Yo, what's going on, guys? David here, aka Enhanced Crafter, and today in this video, I'm going to be doing a sad video because, as you know, Kira is basically, you know, my right hand man in a sort, and his wife Kanna has passed. So what I want to do is find my audio settings. Oh no, I gotta go through my settings. I'm gonna make it party chat so you guys can hear. And it's very, very... very sad occasion. So I'm gonna go ahead and unmute myself and continue with this. Here we go. Alright. We're going on a roundabout. All right. So, long story short, his wife got hit by a drunk driver, and I don't know if I recorded the last part, but he said, Arctic Owl said, asked him, is he okay? And Kira said he just feels like shooting everything, but he can manage himself. He can manage himself, right? So what I'm about to do is go ahead and unmute my mic again, and we'll continue from there. So right now we're pretty much going on a roundabout and to all of her favorite places. So some of the places may be inappropriate, but you know, we're gonna honor. No, appropriate or not, we're gonna honor. So let's go ahead and unmute myself because we're all connecting for some odd reason. And let's go ahead and do this. Send him a message. She's driving around. Oops. There we go. He'll invite me to the party. I'm about to go ahead and leave the party. He'll invite me. Unless he already did. No. Yep, he's inviting me. And apparently it's taking a long time to connect. Anyways, let's continue with the roundabout. F- first spot, the carnival. This is a nice little area. Apparently I'm still connecting. I don't know why. It's probably raining outside. Spot number one. Oh, I like how he just fell. No, let me out. There we go. It's better. I don't know what it was, but I was just connecting forever. Alright, first spot. Los Santos del Perro Pie. Le Carnival. Was it a roller coaster? I'm just back here looking like the Joker. No, Joker has green hair. Ophelia. Okay, what if your wife dies? We I mean, hey, what's wrong with the no, never mind. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a guy right here. You just jump over it. Everything has physics. I can move this box. Chili dog. Hold on, chili dog. What? The dog? Wait. Dogs pre- I love how it's leaning to the right. There we go. Oh, that's a door too. Ooba dooba. Okay, there you are. Why do I feel like I've seen this area before? Oh, he's just down the street. Oh, this is what it looks like. Yeah, all we're gonna do is take a right or run into him. Unless he's farther than that. Oh, you're just down the street from us. Oh. How'd you even? What? Ha ha. Something tells me you're legit going to do this in real life. Just take all types of illegal U-turns. Where you sued at, man? What? Why would he even go there? I'm not showing that. What the heck? Wait, weren't you just in the car? Who's the dude in red that just got in our car a little long ago? Oh. What did the dog do to you? What did the dog do to you? Why does it deserve to die? What did it ever do? For existing? But why? But why does it deserve to die? Just because chihuahuas are ugly doesn't mean it has to die. So you're telling me you're gonna turn into... Did that hit you? Yo, Raider, why you look like Lil Uzi? My bad, Juice. Or Lil Uzi. I don't know. What might this place be? Are you gonna do this in real life too? Visit all of our favorite places? I think dude back here died. He just died in the car. I like the fact that he's still on there. I mean, so Dash sniped Elevator off of a jet ski. And the jet ski was moving? Oh, wow. What did Elevated do to get sniped? Oh no, mess with defaults. Of course you're going AFK after the other guy went AFK. Oh no, he's actually gone now. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh wow. Three. Oh wow. Howdy. What's this? A shrine? This looks like a shrine. Why do you have a Nerf gun? Whoa. Whoa. That ruptured my whole controller. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Why are you running to the cup? Oh, he put on the white tux. Is that the police? Oh, it's an ambulance. Why are you backing it up? Yo, this ain't SpongeBob. We're not backing up. He's being SpongeBob right now. He's backing up. What did you do to the window? No, you don't. No. What are you doing? I can see you aiming through the window. Oh, what were you doing? We're playing Tokyo Drift? Oh, yeah, we're playing Tokyo Drift with a limo. Just start shooting at random people while we're playing Tokyo Drift. Oh, wow. You actually. Scratches on the back. Oh, no! Kira! Did you ever do it with her? Why are you killing fat people? Just because they take up all the food in the grocery stores doesn't mean you have to shoot them. The police is on our butthole. Can you shoot them? Oh no. Oh no. Yeet. Oh no, we got the choppers. What are we doing? No, Kira! No! Kira! There's another one behind you. There's another one behind you. I don't have a rocket launcher. Okay. We're all gonna kill. Oh yeah. My accuracy is not okay. Yo, I like the machine pistol because it reminds me of the tactical SMG. Kira, we got more choppers. I'm gonna shoot this chopper down. I'm gonna shoot it down with my bullets. I just shot a dude out of a chopper. That chopper's gonna go out of control now. I always trust my accuracy. Never mind. Nah, you die. Oh, there's this guy right here. I want to steal your chopper. No, I want to shoot the tank. You know, I love my accuracy. Kira, where'd you go? They got people jumping out the helicopters. You know, I'm gonna try to fly my first helicopter. Let me in. Oh my god. Let me in. Why won't it? Oh god! What's going on down here? What's going on over here? Oh, he got a minigun. That explains. I don't know, where do you think you're going? And I died somehow. Hold on. I need healing. I mean, ammunition. Inventory. Ammo. Oh, jeez. What'd you do to that guy? Oh, I'll go ahead and end that right there. So I'll see you guys in next video. Bye! We're just gonna go kill everything.